The impact of Gilas Pilipinas to the Filipino people transcends basketball. It gave our small and struggling country inspiration that we can be competitive in the world. We don't know if we're going to make it all the way to the Olympics, but that is our burning dream. To the heart, to everyone here behind me, that is our burning desire to finally, after more than 40 years, to bring the Philippines back to Olympic basketball competition.
Paano namin tatalikuran ang sports na talagang iniibig ng mga Pilipinas? Parang mahirap gawin yan. So no matter what, we will be there because this is the kind of sports that the Philippines have.
As we have seen, it will truly be a very promising partnership between the Gilas Pilipinas and of course chooks-To-Go. And with us today is the president of chooks-To-Go, none other than Mr. Ronald Mascarinas, and of course the head of Smart Sports, none other than Mr. Epo Kimpo. Unahin po muna namin kayo, what made you decide to partner with Gilas?
No, the organization is really passionate about basketball. In all our business centers all over the country, may basketball team, no? So for us, it's really an honor and our pride to be able to be given the opportunity to support Gilas Pilipinas.
So i-share naman po natin sa lahat ng sumusuporta ng basketball dito sa Pilipinas, ano po ba yung vision na nakikita niyong maitutulong niyo para sa ating national team?
Alam niyo, ang Pilipinas is really an underdog sa basketball because of our size, no? But the Filipino people continue to hope na sana maging namanalo ang basketball team natin. So, in that respect, we see yung Gilas Pilipinas transcending yung basketball. No? It gives inspiration to the Filipino people that we can be competitive in the world.
Well, that is very well said, sir. And of course, on the side of Smart.
Yes, sir. Smart has always been a very avid supporter of Gilas Pilipinas. So what else can we expect in the coming year?
Well, for a fact, we've been there for past years. And this year, I guess, you've seen and everyone has seen that it has been a younger generation, a younger batch, the Gilas Cadet. You know? So that being said, if you look at the future, it's very promising, exciting, but at the same time, like what President Ronald said, it's also inspiring, you know? from the ranks of collegiate. Now they are playing the pros and they are really playing well. We are expecting so much and sana manalo talaga tayo.
And how did you feel when you found out that a great company like chooks-To-Go would be coming in to help out as well?
When we first talked, actually, we were very grateful because it's not the first time. But in this case, a partnership is really very good and it's genuine. No? So it's hand-in-hand together with chooks and, of course, the MVP group of companies headed by our chairman, MVP. This is really a blessing. No? A blessing and hopefully, magtuloy-tuloy na.
And sigurado ko talagang aabangan po natin itong partnership ng chooks-To-Go at ng Gilas Pilipinas.